Welcome to the VEX-IQ Challenge referee training videos. This is Chapter 2, Robot Size and Match Starting Configuration for Robots. First, we'll discuss robot size. Overall robot size is typically checked once for each robot during the inspection process at the start of the event. However, if there are questions or robot changes, it can easily be checked during the event as well. For crossover, the rules state that the robot must satisfy the following constraints. At the beginning of the match, each robot must 1. Only contact the floor. This one's easy, just make sure the robot isn't touching anything other than the field tiles. Watch for robots touching the field wall. 2. Fit within a 13-inch by 20-inch area bounded by the starting position. Again, this can be checked using the field. The 20 inches includes the outside of the field wall. And 3. Be no taller than 15 inches. This can be checked with a measuring device, such as pre-measured VEX-IQ parts snapped together. This year in crossover, there is also an additional rule about robot size during each match. During the match, robots may not expand beyond the 13-inch by 20-inch area that they were limited to at the start of the match. However, robots are permitted to expand beyond the 15-inch height restriction that they were limited to at the start of the match. Thus, maximum sizes should also be checked for during inspection. That's all for Chapter 2, but make sure to check out the other videos in this series.